Hi everyone, in this video I want to show you how you can upload reviews from Amazon to your Shopify or to WooCommerce store. So we go to here and we click on this checkbox, and after it you can choose more reviews. And then we click on upload to Shopify. Okay, so it's finished to upload to Shopify. And we go to our store, click on view, and we can see the review. Okay, so it's for Shopify, for WooCommerce it's the same. We click for shows some reviews. Here it's also upload all the variations, so it's a few seconds. And it's finished. Can go to our folder. Now we can see here the reviews in WooCommerce. Right now it's without image. Also the rating, the name, the title, date, and the description. So for WooCommerce it's very simple. You just select review you want and click here. For Shopify it's a little bit more complicated, but we have here good guide how to do it. You just need to create new snippets and pass the code. If I download the code here, and in the product template, you just need to render the section of custom attributes view. This is the file that we created here. So it's very simple. You can ask us any question you have. Thank you.